Hey guys, we're down at LaSalle Park today doing some fishing. Hopefully we can get something. I'm going to be using a couple new lures I got today. And I got the girlfriend set up on a Wacky rig, so hopefully we get some good luck today. Okay, so the first lure I got on is a live perch. It goes 8 to 9 feet, so hopefully we get something. I'm gonna try. Oh, way to go. Bird nest. I had that in a while. Bird nest is out. Damn it again. So I got sticks and working now. Hopefully this jerkbait gets me something. Really? Again. Hey guys, we got a Wacky rig set up. I'm gonna try it right over by these docks here and see how we do. The tank I have on is a custom one. It's actually root beer color, and a friend of mine made it for me. His name is Ryan. He makes his own custom baits. I don't know if he sells them, but I'm sure it's nice enough to give them to me. This is the one I'm using. Hopefully there's a nice big bass around here. Got a little bit close here. Let's see how we do over here. I just started.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Nice, you fixed down here once though?
Yeah.
Yeah. Generally speaking, is your
Once in a while.
Yeah.
I haven't caught a bass down here, so that's why I'm usually trying to get one here.
Yeah.
A lot of perch,
yeah.
Carp, and that's about it what I've caught down here. Yeah. Yeah. We're not getting any action over here. I'm going to try over there a little bit more. So I'm over by the bridge here and passing towards the dock. So hopefully we get something. Nothing going on over here. So I now switched over to my Durbel crankbait I just got a few days ago. So give it a try and see how we do. So I put the live perch back on from live target. I'm gonna try it again, see how we do. changing the lure. See how this does. So this is the lure I caught my muskie on. The baby largemouth bass roughly. Rotella rock jointed. Didn't see how many left on it. Hey guys, I'm all done fishing here. No luck at all. Tried a couple other things, but didn't get nothing. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you guys hit that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you guys all in a new video. Thanks for watching.